Discussions are still ongoing on plots to remove the acting national chairman of the People's Democratic Party, Umar Damagum. To an extent, the Nigerian Governors Forum are also talking about sacking Umar Damagum, the Bauchi State Governor, who doubles as the chairman of the PDP Governors Forum, made a revelation recently after a meeting with the party's NWC. You know, Damagum is known to be a staunch loyalist of the FCT minister, Osun. He was made the acting chairman of the party following the removal of Ayoche Ayo as the national chairman in June 2023. And we all know what led to the removal of Ayoche Ayo. Ayoche Ayo's removal stems from the agitation from the G5 governors that a northerner shouldn't hold that position. Speaking on the leadership crisis rocking the main opposition party, the Osun State Governor Ademola Adeleke has expressed, you know, and also declared his support for the decision made by the PDP Governors Forum to remove Aliya Umar Damagum as the party's acting national chairman. The PDP governors earlier this week said they had resolved to replace Damagum with someone from the North Central as the party's acting national chairman. This was announced on Tuesday by Governor Bala Muhammad of Bauchi State, who is also the chairman of the PDP Governors Forum, hinting that the next chairman of the party will be from the North Central region of the country. And this decision automatically disqualifies Damagum, who is from Yobe State, northeastern region. Damagum, we all know, has been in a very controversial position ever since his alleged alliance with Wike to ruin the party, and the fact that he practically handed over Rivers structure to Osun Wike instead of handing it over to Governor Fubara. So he started having issues with the party stakeholders and governors when he handed over this party structure in Rivers State to Wike instead of Fubara. Some stakeholders in the party, including the Oyo State Governor Seyi Makinde, had declared their support for Damagum to continue leading the party. However, Adeleke of Osun State, in a statement he shared on Friday morning on his X account, said that he is aligning himself with the party's leadership to remove Damagum. The governor clarified his position on the ongoing leadership crisis affecting the People's Democratic Party, where he reaffirmed his commitment to the Constitution of the Great Party, which clearly outlined the succession procedure in the event of the exit of an elected chairman. So he declared his intent to support the resolution of the PDP Governors Forum, of which he is an integral part of. And at a, you know, critical time, the party must adhere to its constitution, as it must at all times. And this is the only way to build a responsible and enduring party. However, the position of Governor Amadu Umaru Fintiri of Adamawa State is that Damagum should not be removed, where he wrote that he is in support of Umar Damagum as the chairman of the PDP, that his leadership has resolved public confidence, and he is quite confident that he will stir the party to greater heights, so that they should respect the court ruling and uphold our democracy. Fintiri, the governor of Adamawa State, declared his support for Umar Damagum. Meanwhile, Governor Adeleke, the Osun State governor, said he is in support of the removal of Umar Damagum. So, the PDP's leadership is divided in their resolve to remove Umar Damago. Some governors are saying they want him to remain as the leader of the PDP at the national level. Others are saying no, he needs to go in line with their constitution so that peace can reign. Let's be sincere with ourselves. The PDP cannot make meaningful achievements if the likes of Wike, Damagum, Anyanwu are still allowed to be dictators in the party. They cannot make progress if these people remain in the party. If they let them to be dictators, the PDP cannot move forward. If the likes of Wike, Damagum, others are dictating for the party, they will destabilize the party for their selfish purpose. And at the end of the day, the PDP will be left crying because this rot is coming from within. It's coming from within. So you see how Wike is practically taking control of the PDP affairs. The governors are also divided amongst themselves. They are not, you know, they've not made a collective decision. This one will say yes, tomorrow this one will say no. How can they make a solid decision concerning Damagum and Wike in the party? So I feel this battle is between some Wike's loyalists and those that are loyal to the party. This battle is amongst PDP members, not PDP itself, is amongst the PDP members. They are battling themselves eternally, and Wike seems to be at the center of this battle. Nobody knows where Wike stands in this battle, but we know for sure that he is not standing with the PDP, but he is standing with the All Progressive Congress. What does Wike intend to gain from this? That we do not know. So we know that Wike is now bigger than the party. Although the PDP said that nobody is bigger than the party, but we know that's not really true, because Wike has proven on several occasions to be bigger than the party. So guys, I'm dropping here. Kindly share your thoughts on this in the comments section. Thank you.